Nou, fokken vindt ze sowieso alle twee niks. Fokke heeft de pest in, maar de rest die doet driftig mee. Links of rechts aan de linkerkant Sly Fox, Let's Go All The Way. Aan de rechterkant Paul Hardcastle en 19. Dit was een hele duidelijke, hè?
Duidelijke.
Rechts heeft gewonnen? Dan gaan we met rechts beginnen.
In 1965, Vietnam seemed like just another foreign war. But it wasn't. It was different in many ways. And so were those who did the fighting. In World War II, the average age of the combat soldier was 26. In Vietnam, he was 19. In Vietnam, he was 19. In Vietnam, he was 19. In Vietnam, he was 19.
The heaviest fighting of the past 2 weeks continued today, 25 miles northwest of Saigon.
I wasn't really sure what was going on.
Soldier typically served a 12-month tour of duty, but was exposed to hostile fire almost every day.
Nico, goedenavond.
Goedenavond.
Ben je al bijna thuis?
Ja, het schiet al aardig op.
Hoeveel uur nog?
Ik denk nog een kwartiertje.
Oh, hè? Maar je zit in Oost-Duitsland.
Ik sta in Oost-Duitsland. Ik ben daar om, laat ik wegrijden, 4 uur.
Oh, nou, daar lullen we nergens over. Welk liedje wil je graag horen?
Camouflage van Stan Ridgway.
Fok, ik was hem echt vergeten. Ik vind het echt een superleuk idee.
Dat is echt een mooi nummer. Dat doet me echt denken aan vroeger. Vroeger bij Radio Veronica op de vrijdagavond met Rob Stenders en Van Inkel en zo. Dan draaien ze dat ding ook regelmatig.
Nou, dat is grappig. Diezelfde Rob Stenders hoor je zo meteen. Ik zal hem de groeten doen van je, oké?
Ja, dat moet je zeker doen.
Doe het, jongen.
Stuck way out and all alone, and I can hear the enemy moving in.
close outside. Just then I heard a twig snap and I grabbed my empty gun. And I dug in scared while I counted down my fate. And then a big marine, a giant with a pair of friendly eyes, appeared there at my shoulder and said, wait. When he came in close beside me, he said, don't worry, son, I'm here. If Charlie wants to tangle now, he'll have two to dodge. I said, well, thanks a lot. I told him my name and asked him his. And he said, the boys just call me Camouflage. Side by side we took our battle stance, and I wondered how the bullets missed this man. Cause they seemed to go right through him, just as if he wasn't there. And the morning we both took a chance and ran. And it was near the riverbank when the ambush came on top of us, and I thought it was the end that we were had. Then a bullet with my name on it came buzzing through a bush, and that big marine, he just swatted with his hand, just like it was a fly. Winked at me from the jungle and then was gone. And when I got back to my HQ, I told him about my night and the battle I'd spent with a big marine named Camouflage. When I said his name, a soldier gulped and a medic took my arm and led me to a green tent on the right. He said, you may be telling true, boy, but this here is Camouflage. And he's been right here since he passed away last night. In fact, he's been here all week long. But before he went, he said Semper Fi, and said his only wish was to save a young Marine caught in a barrage. So here, take his dog tag, son. I know he wants you to have it now. And we both said a prayer for a big Marine named Camouflage. Quite the way they seem. Whoa, camouflage. This was an awfully big marine.
Danny stuurt een appje die zegt, ja, we hebben een thema. Dat begrijp ik wel. Dus straks 19 van Paul Hardcastle, nu Camouflage van Stan Ridgway. We hebben een thema. Vlak voor Veteranendag. Moet kunnen, toch? Nou, is het wel zo dat het liedje was aangevraagd door Nico, die goede herinneringen had aan vroeger op vrijdagavond, want Rob Stenders draaide het liedje dan.